What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're just going to be hopefully going on some multiplayer servers. It didn't work out last video since I had to install this huge update, but the first run after the update we've somehow got a melee doe. I don't remember shooting a doe whitetail here ever, but I think we're going to try iron sight it from around 170-ish meters. So once it lifts its head, yep, dropped it, and dropped one of those as well. There's that maxweight one I want to get also. Might try to, yep, okay, I was going to say, I might try to brain or neck it. And maybe I can get another one if one of them offers a shot. This guy looks like he's gonna, yep, okay. Easy, and I think that's all we'll do for now. But yeah, another melanistic. Sadly this one was a doe, but I've actually never had one before, so that's kinda cool. And I don't think I've ever iron sighted a rear from that long, so it's kinda cool. But I've got more melee whitetail from from this grind than any other rear. I think the piebald's the least I have. Seriously, only thing I've got two. I think got either two or three albinos and four melanistics, so that's pretty cool. But let's go pick it up, and here it is. It's right behind, right in front of a pretty decent buck, but that's definitely a mela. That is so cool. It's really cool with it just leaning up on that rock like that as well. Yeah, that's so cool. I like the new furs on them because you can actually see like the detail of the fur in the melanistics. They're not just pure black, so that's really nice. But yeah, let's pick her up. Ooh, left lung hearted it. Oh, that was close. We got it. Nice. That is definitely getting mounted. That's really cool though. 169.7 meters with a left lung heart shot. Not bad at all. Nice way to come back to the grind. Smoke that dude and you okay? Oh, there you go. Clock long enough for you to realise. And bye. But, oh yeah, I actually did get that upper neck shot. Not bad, and I believe we did get one more over here somewhere. Right there. I believe this was just a small one, but it'll be decent for respawns. You just got it in the front of the lungs because that's the only shot it presented me, but not a bad start. And we have some pretty nice looking mountain goats out there, including two diamond potentials. Pretty sure neither of them are gonna even be close. But 306. So 0 for 300, and that guy definitely won't be close, I don't think. This guy maybe, but yeah, I think we smoked both of them. And there was another level 4 here. Maybe we could take that down just in the off chance that that's albino. Probably just a white though. And anything else? I'll do the same on this guy just in case he's albino. And might as well that just in case he's albino. Because you can't really tell. You can't even tell from this distance if their nose is black or their hooves are black. You can't really tell from this distance. So maybe one of them are. Definitely, I would say not though. Because they are pretty rare. I do have a melee mountain goat, but they're obvious to tell. Way more obvious than albino, but I guess let's go pick these guys up. And there's actually one mountain goat still here. Not here anymore though. I aimed a little bit low there since it was pretty close and I zeroed in for 150. But I think we managed a brain shot. And I think this is just the... just a white one. Yep, white, double longer. And over here, that's actually the biggest one, I think. Oh, if it was... if there was more spread, I think there definitely could have been a diamond. But... yeah, it just didn't have the width, I guess. Let's pick it up. 104.3, yep. I've had a diamond that weighs less than that. I think it's because the true racks kind of mess us over there. Because if this, there was just a little bit more spread in between these, I think that definitely could have made it, but... yeah, that kind of sucks. But still, a nice amount to go. 104.3, and that's around 3-ish, 3.3 points off. And I'm pretty sure this one basically has no chance. It looks way smaller. There's actually a lot of spread in this one though. Hello? Is it gonna let me pick it up? Do we need to do the camera thing? Whatever. Okay, there we go. Actually, it was decent. It was 102.8. Kinda unique there. But, heart shot it actually. Not bad. It's actually. Why? That was so weird. But, that's just a white. Yep. Getting some ping in the server, so it takes a while for the animals to climb. But, that one's just a white. Actually a gold one, not too bad. And this one is just what.
My go-to source for insight into animals in the reserve. Species, number, mood. You can learn a lot about them before you've ever spotted anything.
Okay, yeah, we brain shot that one though. But I guess we'll go carry on. And we have a pretty decent amount to go down here, 100 to 113, that means there's potential, but it doesn't look like it's going to make it, but I'm going to try to get it with the iron sights from around 160 meters, so I guess, let's see how this goes. Looks like we smoked it. Yep, we definitely did, and tried to smoke another one, but I don't think I did at all. What? Huh? I think these mountain goats are invincible. There's actually another one over there. And there's more running behind me. I did get a puma call over there before. That I kind of want to see what it is. But, I guess let's go and... oh, that's actually at level 4. I'm gonna guess it's around 200, maybe 180 out actually. No, it's actually 220 out. I could try. Aimed a little bit high and I actually dropped him. Okay. These iron sight shots are seeming to work pretty well. We already got a melee whitetail and some pretty decent mountain goats. I actually see one. Ooh, there's a grey mountain lion actually. Shall I shoot it? Yeah, I guess so. Why not? Gonna take a bit of a risky shot here. And she didn't get it. Is it gonna stand still or. Like they normally do? Not for me either. And actually smoked on the second shot. What? That was a pretty impressive shot. I'll mark that so I can go pick it up soon. I'm really surprised that we got it on that second shot. That's quite far. But here's our first one just to... it said it had a minimum of 100. So I'm going to guess it's around like 102.9, I'm gonna guess. Let's see if I'm right. 102.2, that was pretty close. Barely into their max weight estimate, but it's a nice looking one. Definitely. Just a common, but still. And over here we've got this guy, which I guess we'll just go see him right now. And here the suit is. 91.1. A white one, and double lunged it. 91.1 though. It's a pretty decent mountain goat. That is some really weird horns. But another gold with the iron sights. And I want to see what we did to this puma. It's all the way over here. And it's actually down right there. We must have smoked it. I'm thinking probably double lung on that second shot, maybe even double lung liver. I think the first one would be like a stomach shot. Something like that. Let's go see. Oh my god, I was so close to getting everything right. But it was a double lung vertebrae shot, and the first shot was stomach. But a nice gold grey. Not too bad. I haven't seen a grey mountain lion in a while, since I don't really hunt silverage too often. But I guess now we can go check out that doe, melanistic doe, in the trophy lodge. And I'll just like to start off with all our latent rares and everything have been fixed. So my piebald's back, my albino's back, and I guess my diamond's not really back because it's always been normal, but still. It's nice to have this multi mount. But the sad thing is, all my rares and some of my diamonds have changed. This used to be an albino. This used to be an albino, and this used to be a piebald, which is now a mela. So that is quite sad. And now, unfortunately, my prized whitetail have all changed. All my melanistic whitetail are all common. These all used to be melas, now they're all common. And I've got multiple diamond albinos and a piebald diamond. And yeah, we've got 4 albino diamonds, got 1 piebald, and our piebald whitetail that we messed up with the recurve now turned to mela. So yeah, at least our bigger whitetail hasn't been changed. But yeah, that kind of sucks. But now I guess we should find a spot for our melanistic whitetail. And what should I take down? Maybe. Oh, I've just had a good idea. We take this down. Put our whitetail there. And we should go grab our other turkey, our Miriam. And that should just be somewhere over here. Yeah. There. And we should make a multi mount with it. I always forgot that we could do this now. What should we do? Where is it? There we go. Just do that, and we'll get this. No, this one. Since this was a bugged one, it was off a bug server. So I don't have that up in my lodge anywhere. But where should we put this? Something. I think we will just chuck it right here. And that. Yeah, I really like that. Oh, how's this look? I kind of like that one. Now just turn it around. Yeah, I think that looks really good. Something like that. Yeah, I quite like that. But it's a pretty successful hunt. We got a little rear whitetail doe, and we got it with the iron sights on the M1 from, I think it was 169 meters, so not bad. But yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you all next time.